Hey guys, it's me, Digonto Deshubo on KeyShot Tips and Tricks. Today I'll show you how you can plug your Fusion with KeyShot. For this, open your browser and type KeyShot plugin. From here, go to plugins. And now scroll down. Here you'll see a lots of icon, and from here you have to choose Fusion 360. And remember guys, it's only for KeyShot 9. If you are using previous version, then you will find plugins below. As I am using Windows, so I will click on Windows. And I'll save the file. As soon as our download finishes, we just have to run it. Okay. Run the program. And click on Install Now. Yes. So, as you can see, this is finished and you can close it. No need to disconnect your internet or anything, as this is KeyShot official page. Now open Fusion 360. As soon as you do, you will notice an icon of KeyShot above here. Now let us assume that I have a simple part in Fusion that I want to export in KeyShot. Simple part like this, and simply just click on the icon and it will automatically open KeyShot. See, this is our part. Now suppose that I need some modification in my geometry in Fusion, so I am going to simply just extrude over here. And now I'll simply just click on the icon and it will automatically update the geometry in KeyShot. See, it's very simple guys. And if you need some modification, do it and then export it. It makes the work easier to do. So this is how you can render fast, you can render better, and you can do your work smoothly. So guys, if you like this tutorial and think it is a bit helpful for you, hit the subscribe button and give it a like, and in the comment section don't forget to give me the feedback. For now, thanks for watching guys, see you again in another tutorial.